So, walking into Petco, it's humans. Forgot to start this, but well, my mom wants to see how much everything is gonna cost first. That's the one.
Family. This is the baby family.
You do not have to hit me that hard.
Oh, the other store wouldn't have food, would it?
So I'm looking at least $300.
No. Not 300.
Six.
Mother is going through her thinking process. They're so cute. I'm going to show you everything that I was getting. My mom wants me to start off something. So I'm getting this carrot for you to see how it likes it. If it doesn't eat it, we're gonna get mushrooms. Because mushrooms are always the best. We're getting, where's the bedding go? Okay, here it is. Bedding. This bedding. This. We're gonna go to Walmart for the food bowls and water stuff. And then around my birthday, you know, I might get more things. I want that one back there moving. He's super playful. As you can see, he was just trying to wake up his friend. He's not having that. He wants to go to sleep. I should have started recording when I held the ferret. So I did the playful one. I forgot to vlog me actually getting it. But there's a chair with me. This hand with this chair.
What's your YouTube channel?
His name? He's a he. His name is Zyro. He's very playful. He likes to play. Oh, uh-oh. Okay. So that's it. See you next time. Oh! Zaro says bye. He wants to go play now.